I ran third.
Yeah.
Yeah, Andy Smithers was a trainer who's a very well-known figure in horse racing. And it was a filly named Autumn Lyric. And we went 7/8 of a mile, and I was head-to-head with Dave Penna, I remember. And he kept saying to me, "You're going to get tired, you're going to get tired." We did really well, but I was pretty rubber-legged after the race.